Queen of Siena, she'll need to miss it early on, but to draw on the right side of the track tonight and should be hard to beat. If they're within sight in the back straight, she should run over the top of them. Green lights on race six, set for a start. Racing. Cosmic Waters began only fairly. She's back to last early on and copped a check. And crossing to the front, Queen of Siena leads a length and a half. Up to second, four paws of power. Then comes Velocity Lou, Baltimore. Erna Bob about four away. Cosmic Waters with it all to do. And last of all is Pelican Princess. Queen of Siena still with a kick. She's too clear on four paws of power. Here's Cosmic Waters threading away through the field. Look at her go. Cosmic Waters, a brilliant winner. Won it by 4.5 lengths. Second, Velocity Lou. Queen of Siena's there for third. Not too far away then came Pelican Princess with Baltimore. Four paws of power. Knocking up with Erna Bob. Time about 23.60. A brilliant win, Cosmic Waters.
Hampton race 6, 6.5.7.2. Paying Bull Eye race 7, 4, 7 and 5. So all centres are paying now. About to box at Ballarat. Race 8. Favourite number 3, King Surfer.